Example 4.7, find the domain of cos inverse of into 2 plus sin x divided by 3. First of all, cos inverse of x is the domain minus 1 to plus 1. And then, it tends to 0, pi. So, this one exists for that interval. So, solution. So first one, we know that the domain of cos inverse of x, we know that the domain of cos inverse of x is, so this one, minus 1 comma plus 1 is tends to into 0 comma pi. Okay, ma? Next one, let y that is equal to cos inverse of x, which implies x that is equal to cos y. So x range minus 1 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. Y range 0 less than or equal to y is less than or equal to pi. This one the general definition of cos inverse of x. Now it's going to the given sum is cos inverse of x is replaced by the full term. So this one x minus 1 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. So this one fully x, that is called it. Therefore the given value minus 1 is less than or equal to 2 plus sin x the whole divided by 3 is less than or equal to 1. That's all. To find out the x value, so this one cross multiplication right side and then left side, first one left side and then right side. So minus 3 is less than or equal to 2 plus sin x is less than or equal to 3, the first steps. Second one, this 2 is going to left side and then right side. So minus 3 minus 2 is less than or equal to sin x is less than or equal to 3 minus 2. So this one minus 5 is less than or equal to sin x is less than or equal to 1. If we may sin x is exist for the range value minus 1 to plus 1. But this one minus 5 to plus 1. So this equation is going to reduce us to minus 1 is less than or equal to sin x is less than or equal to 1. This equation minus 1 is less than or equal to sin x is less than or equal to 1. இங்க நம்ம minus 5 போட்டிருக்கோம் டைரக்டா minus 1 போட்டோம் அப்படின்னு கன்ஃபியூஸ் ஆகக்கூடாது. சோ இங்க நமக்கு sin x எது வரைக்கும் தான் ரீப்ளேஸ் sin x ங்கிறது நமக்கு எது வரைக்கும் தான் எக்ஸிஸ்ட் ஆகும். சோ minus 1 வரைக்கும் தான் நமக்கு எக்ஸிஸ்ட் ஆகும். ரிமைனிங் எக்ஸிஸ்ட் ஆகாது. அப்ப minus 1 ல இருந்து plus 1 வரைக்கும் தான் நமக்கு பிரின்சிபல் வேல்யூ ஆஃப் sin theta. நெக்ஸ்ட் sin theta இஸ் கோயிங் டு ரைட் சைடு அண்ட் லெஃப்ட் சைடு. சோ திஸ் ஒன் sin இன்வர்ஸ் ஆஃப் இன்டு minus 1 இஸ் லெஸ் தன் ஆர் ஈக்குவல் டு x இஸ் லெஸ் தன் ஆர் ஈக்குவல் டு sin இன்வர்ஸ் ஆஃப் plus 1. So sin inverse of minus 1 means sin of minus theta is equal to minus sin theta. So minus sin inverse of into 1 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to sin inverse of 1. So this one minus pi by 2 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to pi by 2. That's the domain of the given function. So therefore the domain of given function is domain of cos inverse of into 2 plus sin x divided by 3 is minus pi by 2 comma plus pi by 2. This one only exists for given function. Okay.